Hello guys, my name is Ilian, and from the previous tutorials you have learned what adventure education is, how to apply it, and what it has been designed for. In this educational video we will talk about the facilitator in adventure education. So, from activities design, environmental creation, and motivating participants, the facilitator has a crucial role in adventure education. As a facilitator, you will have several main tasks to fulfill. First of all, you have to implement activities and games that actually are related to the needs and interests of the target group that you have. You should also create a safe and supportive environment for your participants. Another main role of the facilitator is to be a motivator. If a participant says that he or she cannot do one thing, then you should encourage them to try to do it. But if they say, "I won't do it," then don't push it hard, because a participant can enter the panic zone that way. Another role of the facilitator is to guide the briefing, debriefing, and reflection process of the training that you have. Now that you know what a facilitator should do, let's see how you can implement non-formal education methods to transfer this knowledge to your participants. One easy to implement activity is the superhero facilitator. The purpose of the activity is to guide participants into focusing on identifying key characteristics of a facilitator which delivers adventure-based activities. As materials, you will need flipchart paper and markers. The activity may last up to 45 minutes. Begin the implementation by dividing the participants into 5 or more teams. Using group discussions, their task is to find, according to their perception, the role and the characteristics of a superhero facilitator in adventure-based activities. Once the teams are ready, presentations take place. By summing up all the ideas, you will create the superhero facilitator of adventure-based education. In the last part of the activity, give participants space for personal reflection. Ask them to reflect on the characteristics themselves and to identify the competencies to be improved for their future role as facilitators in adventure-based education. So guys, this is pretty much the summary of what a facilitator of adventure-based education does. For more information, don't forget to check out the link in the description or download our brochure. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for watching.